So this patient was given intravitreal anti-VEGF 2 weeks back, and he developed this endophthalmitis in the right eye, for which intravitreal antibiotic injections were given. Now there is corneal haze, with anterior chamber is also hazy, and there is marked conjunctival congestion. So this is endophthalmitis being treated by systemic antibiotics and intravitreal antibiotics.